to moving to next.
It's on around through the alley.
In our bodies, in our augmented bodies, lies our salvation.
The machine god is a part of us, and we are all part of the machine god.
The future of the neo-human race.
Yeah, yeah.
The Church of the Machine God does not claim to have all the
The sign said there were stairs this way.
It is the beginning of a new age. And
oh,
like
stairs
always,
this way.
It is the dawn of
Those
a
are
new
not
age.
Stairs. These are stairs. Stupid misplaced sign.
Dars is the man. He'll set you up.
Alright, it's on up. Hello. This is not my apartment.
International civil engineering
you look a little pale. Are you feeling all right?
There's the stairs.
Do you search for some meaning, but never seem to find satisfaction?
Let's go see what Seraph has to say about all these experimental augs that were hidden inside of Jensen.
Adam, what's going on? I didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that. What exactly did you find?
Experimental test augs spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
My god, you've got a Titan aug? It's impossible. It was just a concept.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. The DOD showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but he wouldn't have fit in.
Give us more about this guy.
Orlov? Sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder, a neuroscience prodigy. Got his master's degree in Moscow, post-grad in the U.S. His grades were off the chart, but his theories were sketchy at times. Megan said his ethics were questionable.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him, Adam. 2 minutes into the interview and I could tell Orlov didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman like your ex.
What about these schematics?
These schematics you saw. Don't suppose you kept a copy?
They were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Seraph Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Go on.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Panchaea. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
My god, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orlov, Seraph. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
Interesting. Alright, so we should have one more side mission. I assume this one's going to update on its own eventually. Let's go get that calibrator. I did pick up the Icarus landing thing, didn't I? It's been a little while since the last recording session, and I don't remember if it's safe for me to jump off this ledge or not. Let's have a quick look at that before I do something really stupid. Where is it? Icarus landing. Yes, I have Icarus landing. Also, do I have what I need for double takedown? Weapon handling. Because I don't recall seeing it. Before it was a back augment, I believe. It was called like reflex booster or something. Not seeing it. So maybe double takedown is just built in. Because this is just inventory. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's the punch-through wall. This would be the punch-through wall. Oh, that's the instant takedown. And that's the heavy lifting. Okay. But this doesn't say anything about multiple takedowns. I know it's possible because I've done it before. It's just a matter of where is it actually at. Oh, reflex booster, here it is. Yeah, okay, we need to prioritize that. We
will find belonging in the oneness of singularity.
The police treat all augmented people as
so this way. By this way, I mean completely the other direction. Yeah, it should work out.
Hello?
Hi. Right a ways. Hopefully this doesn't require me to take a train. I'd rather not get stuck on the trains again.
Don't do anything suspicious.
You guys just be happy I edited out of like 25 minutes I spent riding trains. Oh yeah, we gotta ride the train.
You looking at something?
Where am I riding the train to? Cold District. Where is Cold District? Na místní oddíl státní policie se obracejte přímo. Hopefully this is it. All All right, is this the right place? Yes, it is. Thank you, handy marker. Did not have to ride any additional trains for the first time in this game.
City has gone to hell.
In here, eh? Yep. Oh wow, going down into the sewers for this one. Wait. I gotta get into these. Can't just walk away from loot. Where's my objective? Down there. Go for it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
All right, well, let's try this one. All right, up there. So here. And super easy.
Access granted.
Oh, hello. Weapon briefcase. Armor-piercing revolver ammo. Yes, please. Frag grenade. Never know when you'll need to blow something up. Anything else of interest other than beer? Credit chips?
Could be the police.
Use your augs. We need to be sure.
What are they going on about? Alright, anyway, let's try this one again. There's only a two. It shouldn't have been that hard.
Watch for shadows.
I think it's just because that one's a two. We got discovered very quickly. Yeah, complete joke.
Access granted.
And in here we have a newspaper. I'll take some software. Yeah, you know what? We're not going to be touching breach ever. Sure, we'll sell that. Oh, hello. Well, well. What have I stumbled onto here?
And many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has
hey,
only
you.
Widened the gap.
We got multi-tools for sale inside.
Oh.
Welcome, welcome.
Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
I'll have a look.
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. Outstanding.
Outstanding indeed. kind of weapons you got for me? Oh, silenced pistol. Oh, that's a stun gun? Just looks like a gun. The future is amazing. Consumables, biocells, multi-tools, crafting parts, software, ammo. Oh, I can get ammo for that grenade launcher I stole. Let's see, what can I get rid of? Combat rifle ammo? Yeah, you can have all of that. I want to sell it all. All the way to 20. Confirm. You take all of that. Leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Is freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations. Out of curiosity, what does this sell for? Quite a bit. Yeah, we don't need that. I don't see myself using smoke grenades too much. Alright, that should be good for now.
You came to Prague to browse?
No, I came to sell.
Some other time.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
Causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. I'm gonna go back through your secret door that you didn't seem to care that I came through. Anything else of interest right through here before I leave? Just anything. Alright, seems good. Down the hole. Quite the ladder you got here. Alright, so that way. Yeah, I should explore here. Anything of interest? It's a nice little side route. It usually means something hidden here. Or not. Perhaps just an alternate path. I can hack my way through here. Just a security one. Should not be an issue.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
What do we have in here? Ooh. This is awful. Get out of there. That was not worth breaking into. Laser grid? I don't want to mess with the laser grid. Unless I can turn it off. But I don't see a panel for it. Probably on the other side of the door. Ooh. Yeah, we don't want to turn that on. Hobos? Oh, civilians. I miss the hobos in the sewers from Human Revolution. It's always nice meeting a good sewer hobo. They're good people. Oop. Super strength paying off.
What do you mean you think he'd make a better capo? Mr. Nicoladze, he is a great...
Stay low! We don't know
where
what he can
he
do!
Go?
Wait, how did they see me?
Try to flank!
Alright, you can just go down, and you can join him. Alright, now I need everyone to not realize that that happened. Shotgun ammo. That may be useful. Shotgun. Nicely paired with a shotgun ammo. Tends to be best to use them together.
I fucking knew this would happen again.
I'm actually very surprised they saw me.
I fucking knew this would happen again.
Oh well. Whoa. What is happening over there? What is happening over there? People just throwing grenades or something? Definitely an alarm or something going off. I need to shut down. Are they just firing wildly at this door?
I bet you thought you could just come in here and kill us all!
Oh, that... Yep, they are just throwing grenades. I should get away from this door.
Come with your book. Finish it! God awaits!
Alright.
I'm a Mochka, fights better than you!
This is getting ugly. They're not losing alertness. You know what? I'm just gonna go down the ladder.
Nowhere to go now, Frank! You just fucked yourself! He's cornered!
Escape now, Uyobok!
Hide all you want. Only one way out! You just fucked yourself! He's cornered!
Escape now, Uyobok!
I fucking knew this would happen again!
There's nowhere for you to go!
You're really just up there just throwing grenades everywhere.
There's nowhere for you to go!
Damn, the clank slipped away!
No!
Please, God, save me! Please, don't hurt me!
Well, this is kind of an unfortunate situation.
Oh, no!
God damn this clank!
No!
This isn't that big of a place!
You're very queen.
Why can't you leave me alone?
There they are.
Let's just get to the end of our shift, roughly.
No. Please do not hurt me.
Надо что-нибудь принять, успокоиться.
Please, God, save me.
Do you see anything?
I'm listening.
Leave me alone.
You guys really need to just chill.
Please, God, save me.
He probably ran all the way back to Gold.
No.
Not try to be a
there is no profit in searching for ghosts.
Get the hell up.
No!
No!
Too much walking, not enough shooting.
No surprises.
If he comes back, I'll skin him alive.
Please do not hurt me.
Will you now?
Any sign of an intruder?
Down there. I'm listening.
Why can't you leave me alone?
Okay, I need you to just...
It's not escape again!
Die, freak!
No more hiding.
I'm going to end him!
You see where he is?
You're dead.
Your reign of terror ends now!
Let's go ahead and reload. Alright, good grenade, whoever threw that.
For those you have slain!
And
you guys are terrible shots.
My dog shoots better than you! Fight or die! This is some shit!
A higher justice awaits us both!
There you are. Pop. Pop. Okay, poke your head back out. Anyone else?
Pay you your buck! Allow us to put you out of your suffering!
You're a dead man! Stupid!
How many of you are left?
No! Run!
Ha! Now you're trapped!
Am I trapped?
Why can't you leave me alone?
You get to live to tell the tale. I want you to personally inform everyone of what happened here today.
Make this worthwhile!
Please do not hurt me!
There's a straggler, where is he?
You won't get far, Oyobok!
Oh no!
There you go, come down here. That'll end well for you, I guarantee it.
Please, God, save me!
You know what? There you go. Was it worth it? Was it worth it?
No.
Problem solved. Take all these tactical shotguns, though. Let's reload old reliable here. Did I pick up a combat rifle? I think I picked up a combat rifle. I don't want a combat rifle. No, it's a shotgun. Alright. Put that on 3.
Oh, no.
Is that actually a shotgun? It's kind of crazy looking. Alright. Take your word for it, game. I wasn't planning on hurting anyone.
Please do not hurt.
But now I've left a very large room full of corpses.
Flexible strings and over 1,000 other unique and patented features. Aerial.
Take that.
Back to New York and a more in-depth look at U.S.
Yep, look at this pocket secretary. Alright, well, we found the code to the gas.
Also known as the Human Restoration Act. This legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful, unlicensed augmentations. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated aug-only locations. Safety is the primary concern.
Here we go.
Especially in the wake of the aug incident, where millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning augmentations. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent.
All right, well, have to try that again.
And rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized
Hello.
Dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching
concussion grenade, sure.
For any break in the story. This is Eliza Cassandra.
All right, let's hack into this then. While we wait. No. Wanted to plan my route.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sister Airlines Flight 451 were killed.
When an augmented... How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, I see. I see.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Disconnect. Definitely got to invest more into hacking still.
I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Go, go.
Access granted.
These are the greatest concerns.
Unlock.
And we at Palisade Property Bank have made a...
Sure. It's like the game knows me. There's what we came
for. All right, Comer. I've got your neuroplasticity calibrator.
That's great! I'm gonna pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Comer. Call me when you're ready.
Around the world, always watching, because you are always watching.
Disconnect.
Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack.
Reveal.
Dozens were killed and hundreds more...
So I can actually plan a route.
...when bombs exploded inside Ruzika train station. I do not need to remind you folks...
I guess the secret is not get caught instantly.
All of them occurring after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Udalite complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization
what
is
do we
peaceful.
Got?
And merely seeks
cameras,
to ensure the rights
I don't
of
think
the
that matters anymore.
That has turned against them. But with the United Nations set to debate I'll the Human Restoration Act in a matter of weeks,
that's
could
why
the
not.
Doctor be changing his tune? Your guess is as good as mine. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live
well, just
from PICUS.
Get rid of those.
PICUS News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories.
Oh wow, there's all kinds of stuff to loot in here.
In the hands of irresponsible journalists,
credit chip, crafting parts. Oop. More shotgun ammo, sure.
We're exposing big money corruption.
Yep, something spotted me. Oh. Hello. I believe you've seen better days.
Please, God, save me.
Well, let's get on out of here. Wait, the gas room is near here, isn't it? We have the code for that. I should see what's in there. It was over here. Well, that's the room full of gas, but it doesn't turn the gas off. I'll probably need another entrance. Shouldn't be hard to find another route into that. Yeah.
So?
I'm gonna need you to calm down.
Why can't you leave me alone?
Look, I get it. There's been some crazy stuff going on in here.
Please do not hurt me.
But I need you to not freak out. 'Cause I am not going to bother you. Everyone else, on the other hand, might. Maybe the two guys I left unconscious. They might bother you.
No. Why can't you leave me alone?
I'm not bothering you. I guess I accidentally killed old Mir.
Why can't you leave me alone?
Oh well.
Please do not hurt me.
I'd like to know how to turn off the gas, though. Maybe there's a panel in the room. If I had the rebreather, it wouldn't matter. What do we got in there? Seemingly nothing. Alright, whatever. Can't be that great. Let's go back up. Wait a minute, can I use that guy's revolver? Is that a revolver with a scope? Say what? Examine. Huh. You are now my super revolver. It's a revolver with a scope. That's awesome. Should still probably holster it though.